bourgeois, we don't accuse without proof. Now, everyone calm down, please. Maybe you simply misplaced your bracelet.
You're calling me a liar, Daddy?
Roger, I demand you search this girl.
It was the only way to save Equestria.
Need I remind you that as mayor of this city, I am your superior.
But, sir, it's against the law. I can't just go.
All right, then you're no longer a police officer.
Mayor, you can't be serious over a missing bracelet.
This is my daughter's bracelet we're talking about. You're incompetent and you're fired. Get out!
Good. Let's call Ladybug. I'm sure she'll actually do something.
Stop, you hurting her!
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yes, it sure is!
My friend.
You are welcome, Cadet.
Nathaniel, what are you drawing?
What?
And these artistic endeavors are clearly why you are failing science.
I'm sorry.
You go march yourself down to the principal's office and show him that chicken scratch.
No! You dance irritated!
Hello, look, Sabrina, it's him as a superhero. And look who he's saving. It's Marinette. He is so totally crushing on you, Marinette.
Enough! Nathaniel, go!